When researchers at Ohio State University tapped into nature, they discovered novel engineering ideas on the tiny wings of butterflies. Their unique ability to cast off dirt and water with just a flutter could improve the buildup of biological material called biofouling, which plagues everything from airplanes to medical equipment. Professor Bharat Bhushan and his PhD student Gregory Bixler studied the giant blue morpho butterfly. Its shingle-like wings create a surface texture that repels water and dirt, enabling it to fly. The unique ability to keep itself clean and dry could translate into medical equipment able to prevent the growth of bacteria. The team also studied rice leaves. They found that their texture is suited to helping fluid move more efficiently through oil pipelines. Building products based on Mother Nature's engineering marvels, the team hopes that goods inspired by the rice and butterfly wing effect will lead to improved health and cost savings in industries ranging from medical to manufacturing. Jumping might be much more complicated than it looks. In an NSF-funded study, Georgia Tech scientists have found that hopping robots could dramatically reduce the amount of power they use by adopting a unique two-part stutter jump. Researchers found that taking a hop before a big jump makes it possible for spring-based pogo stick robots to reduce their power demands tenfold. This maneuver could extend the abilities of future rescue and exploration robots. The amount of power deliverable by current motors limits the scope and range of robotic missions, but the two-step jump could allow robots to complete longer, more complex missions. Imagine a home that knows exactly what you need, what temperature to maintain, when to turn the lights on, that even reminds you to take your medication. Armed with an NSFRA grant, Washington State University researcher Diane Cook is looking at ways to give homes the ability to monitor and make adjustments without human input. Cook says if you already have a programmable thermostat, you're already on your way to having a smart home. By using sensors and software, the intelligent agent will anticipate a homeowner's needs and help with tasks around the house. Eventually, a smart home would not only learn the owner's habits and preferences, but even catch the early signs of cognitive decline in older residents. While understanding the everyday routine of one occupant is fairly simple for the technology, there is still more testing needed to accommodate multiple occupants with varied and hectic lives. Cook is currently testing 31 smart homes across the Pacific Northwest. A new study proposes a deep connection between two of Earth's largest and most active volcanoes. Researchers at Rice University, the University of Hawaii, and the USGS Hawaiian Volcano Observatory have shown that slow-moving changes in pressure within Earth's upper mantle could account for both linked and unique patterns of activity at Kilauea and Mauna Loa volcanoes. Although historically, these two Hawaiian volcanoes appear to have been competing for the same deep magma supply, inflation or bulging during the last decade indicates that changes in their reservoir can result in increased activity at both simultaneously. It is not yet known if such a deep connection may exist at other volcanoes. Researchers will continue to study volcanic activity in Hawaii and elsewhere to test the theory of such deep coupling events. For more information about these stories, visit our website at www.nsf.gov. This is NSF Science Now. I'm Gina Henley.